Filming was amazing. I learned so much from Robert Downey Jr. and it was fun. It's a huge movie, but they really made it fun and a safe place to work on. It didn't feel like such a big movie working on it. And tonight is huge. I've never seen such a big red carpet. I play Ellen Brandt, and she's a thrill seeker. She's a bit sadistic, and I think she likes to toy with Tony Stark. It was fun.